Tittar from class 5B from Pawa Public School, Nanded City, Pune. Recently, I composed a poem which describes the central idea of the well-known book Rumpelstiltskin, written by the Grimm brothers. So, here goes the poem.
Namaste.
Namaskar.
Hello everyone.
Namaskar.
The miller boasted to the king that his daughter can turn straw into gold. The king was pleased to hear this, although a lie the miller had told. The king took the daughter to a room full of straw and told her to turn it into gold, or tomorrow you shall die if you do not do what you are told. The daughter looked at the straw and hid her face and wept, for she was sure that the promise made to the king could not be kept. All of a sudden, a strange little man appeared, and in front of her he sat and offered to help her if she gave him something in return for that. First he asked for a necklace and then for a ring. Then he asked for the girl's first child, as to give him she did not have a thing. The king is pleased with the girl and married her. She soon gave birth to a baby and became a mother. After becoming a mother, happily she lived until the little man suddenly came and asked for what was promised. The queen begged for pity and bitterly she wept. The little man said that if she can guess his name in 3 days, the promise need not be kept. The queen sent her messenger to find the strangest name so that she could keep her child and win the guessing game. The queen clapped her hands, for she knew that the guessing game she would win. Her messenger had told her that the little man's name was Rumpelstiltskin. The little man was furious and went off in anger. The queen, the king, and the baby lived happily ever after. Thank you.